I'm Helen Medina with the U.S. Council for International Business. I'm here representing the Food and Ag Committee of the USCIB, and I'm working in conjunction with the International Agri-Food Network. We are part of the private sector here at the WHO. The reason why we're here today is because the WHO and the FAO are working on an outcome document for the second conference of the International Conference on Nutrition. It'll be held in November, and it's the second one after 20-some years. We are here to discuss the outcome document, and we're working on the political outcome document. The private sector here is part of the non-state actors that's able to watch the negotiations, where we will be talking about or promoting our investment issues and making sure that the private sector is seen as a good actor within the concept of nutrition and providing nutrition to people. So we are stressing that investment opportunities are important. We're stressing that women are important in the negotiations and in the discussions in general. We are also making sure that all the supply chain within the food and ag system is seen as good actors.